the whole purpose of the dedication is we're giving it to the people who live here, because that's exactly what we painted it for. Working on a mural is different than any other kind of art form. First of all, the scale is real different because it's just so large. And this one is actually half as tall as other ones that I've worked on. Another real important thing is that the whole neighborhood is your critic. Everyone comes up and talks to you about what you're doing. They ask you questions about what you're doing. They add their 2 cents in one way or another.
I was coming back from a distance. I seen it. I say, oh, man, I like the brickwork up there, you know. I say, wow. Got up a little closer and a little closer. I say, wow, this is painted. It's them bricks, you know. Looks real nice to us. I like to see somebody, you know, painting something nice around here, you know. They usually paint bad on the walls, but they have something nice to look at around here now, too, you know.
The design for this mural came about, as most community murals do, by talking to the people in the community, in this case talking with the teachers in the school, with the principal, with people from the neighborhood, to try to get an insight on their concerns about the area and about the neighborhood. In this particular case, their concerns were about the kids and getting a good education. They were also about the fact that the neighborhood is not real together as far as the people working together and the people having a sense of belonging. So we chose the tree as a symbol of growth and a symbol of working together. And then the trompe l'oeil arch just carries over the architecture from the school, and then we employ a lot of symbolic things that are inside the arch to help illustrate the idea of togetherness and working together and the sense of belonging in the community.
Yesterday when I was waiting for the artist to come at 6 o'clock in the morning, because it's cooler to begin, a man came over to me and he said, it's going to be just beautiful. Well, that was a really, you know, nice thing to hear. We tried to involve some of the kids and say, spread the word about it. I think a lot of people are still wondering because it's in its early stage right now.
I was hanging around this neighborhood and I seen them painting, so putting up the sketch, so I came, they let me paint.
Okay, what we're doing here is we're using this paint called the Kime system. It's a silicate-based paint, which is going to enable it to stay on the brick a lot longer than it would if it were a latex or an oil. Every single color that we work with on here is custom mixed. We don't use any color right from the container. Every color has, every single color that we're using has as many as 5 or 6 different colors added to make it up. Probably the hardest thing in working and carrying off the whole kind of look to make it look three-dimensional is just getting the right color. Sometimes it takes me about 2 hours just to get one color right. I think my crew is fantastic. You're out there every day from yesterday. We put in a 13-hour day. The day before it was pouring rain and we worked under tarps. We were freezing, we were wet, we were cold. The water kept running down the wall and wiping things off the wall that we just painted. We've used blow dryers on the wall when it's raining. We've worked, this morning it was so cold we had to wear gloves. You couldn't even feel your fingers. We've worked other days when it was so hot that we put up tarps to cover us from the sun. It was like you're in a sauna, you were just baking.
I kind of think of like working here as almost like school, really, because I'm learning as I go. Like the owl up there, that's more like, you know, like canvas painting almost. And I'm usually used to straight architecture, and that's almost abstract, you know, geometry almost.
Bosques y prados alaban a Dios, así nosotros cantamos alegres. Este es el día que hizo el Señor. Que sea bendito, bendito es aquel, aquel que viene en el nombre de Dios. Que las guitarras resuenen por él y cada nota sea un canto de amor. Cantan las flores y alegran los campos, bosques y prados alaban a Dios. Así nosotros cantamos alegres. Este es el día que hizo el Señor.
The whole purpose of the dedication is we're giving it to the people who live here, because that's exactly what we painted it for. So, thanks a lot.